Marketplace Product Guidance Category Insights is a tool within Seller Central that helps you achieve three main benefits. 1. Understand the size of your category item type keyword and compare it in different stores, along with exploring seasonal trends. 2. Benchmark the performance of top grossing or newly launched ASINs. And 3. Discover customers' favorite product features. You can find Marketplace Product Guidance in the Growth menu in Seller Central. Note that the Category Insights tool is available in many stores, but not all. You can also find the tool by clicking on the New Selection Insights card on your homepage. Start by selecting your store and then choose from broad categories like home and kitchen, electronics, or sports and outdoors, followed by more specific product types. You can also adjust the filters by using the search bar to search directly for categories or keywords. Each filter displays a bar that helps you gauge customer demand and volume of existing sales for that category in the Amazon store. Selecting options in all four filters will narrow performance data down to data for an item type keyword, which is the most specific type of subcategory in the Amazon store. After you've selected an item type keyword, scroll down to see Category Insights. The default view is for all ASINs in that item type keyword. If you change the view to top grossing, you'll see data for the top 10 ASINs by revenue in that item type keyword. The newly launched view shows the top 10 ASINs of all ASINs launched in that item type keyword in the last 6 months. In the first section in the All ASIN view, or after scrolling down in the top grossing or newly launched view, you will see graphs about demand, including units sold, net sales, search data, and glance views. Glance views refer to the number of times your product detail page was viewed by customers. The search to purchase ratio indicates how often searches lead to sales, while return ratio shows you the percentage of returned units. The next section about offer and selection metrics provides additional data to help you gauge market saturation and customer satisfaction, and help you determine where and when to compete. You can update the time frame for these graphs and metrics using the options at the top right. In the Features section, you'll find groups of characteristics like price, material, size, and color. Each feature's performance bar shows its popularity among customers. After selecting a combination of features across the features groups, save promising feature combinations by clicking the Select Favorite Features button. This button will create a new row in the Favorite Features table each time you click it. You can then save this list to view offline by selecting Download Favorite Features. Using all these metrics together can provide valuable insights. For example, high search rates with low purchase rates and below average star ratings might indicate customer interest but dissatisfaction with current offerings, a potential opportunity for your business. Remember to regularly review these metrics as market conditions change, combining the tool's data with your business expertise. Whether you're a reseller, a brand owner, or a manufacturer, this tool can help you discover opportunities in the Amazon store. While this tool offers powerful data-driven insights, they serve as strategic guidance rather than guaranteed outcomes. Use your judgment to decide if a recommendation is right for your business, because you're in control of what and where you sell.